Just a little more.
Oh, I'm sorry. What are you making?
Oh, I'm not making anything. No, I just start at the beginning and knit at the end. It's sure to turn into something.
Oh, yeah.
Knitting is my life, you see. And hands should never be idle.
You do a lot of it, huh?
Last year, I knitted about 150 miles.
You knit miles?
Of wool. Yes. Many miles and much time. I capture time and space in my stitches. You know, sometimes I wonder what would happen if I stopped.
Happen to you?
No, not to me. To the world. Is that you, Rodney? To all of us.
The roads are completely awash, Mrs. Penrose.
Well, surely I could walk to the village?
There are marshes between them all and the village. Man might wander for days and never find his way. You must stay the night.
Oh, but Uncle Roderick, if Mr. Pendrell wants to leave, I...
Too dangerous.
Oh, well, if it's dangerous,
Come along. Cicely and I will show you to your room.
Oh, keep heading.
My target next year is